and warriors. Welcome to the gathering. You have gathered at the verge of 3 days of unrestrained madness. Invite you on an expedition into the wilderness, and we dare you to be amongst the last men standing. Welcome to Death Con 1.
Survival of the fittest.
Creator of the anthem. Give it up for Coon.
kebab da teaser with Burst DJ. We get warriors. How are you feeling? Who's ready for 3 days of madness? Who's ready for motherfucking Defcon 1? Who's ready for some global dedication? Who's ready for some hard stuff?
Thank you. absolutely incredible vibes.
I hate to interrupt the music, but look, we've got to give the listeners a rundown of what we've just witnessed. We had a mosey on down to check out the opening, the gathering of DEFCON 1 Festival in the Blue Arena that is right next door to us. I mean, John, absolutely electrifying.
It was crazy. It's like I was saying before, it's one of the things that you kind of, you're getting excited all day and you know it's going to be wicked. And it's like, we've both been here many, many years now and it still just gets, it's incredible.
Every year it's a spectacle, each bigger than the last. And what can I say? Before the music started up, you could hear it as we left the radio playing, just a bit of the ambience, a little bit of the chill out kind of music online. Then the intro started, getting ready for DJ Coon, sound effects, lights going off everywhere, the crowd from front to back, and this is one huge tent. It's probably, I don't know, maybe 150 meters long, maybe 40 meters wide. It can fit a lot of people. It was pretty much already full by the time we got there. And as soon as the big voiceover said DJ Coon, the place exploded with energy, opened with the anthem, and wow, what a way to kick off the festival.
It was one of their moments, you know, when you kind of like, you just kind of like lost in the moment and then you picture what you're actually doing. And I'm like, I'm a tall guy. I was standing there holding my iPhone in the air, recording on my tiptoes with the biggest, cheesiest grin you've ever seen in your life. Just like a Cheshire cat, just like, DEFCON started.
Incredible, absolutely incredible. Look, we're going to get back to the music now as DJ Coon continues the opening, the gathering right here at DEFCON 1, broadcasting live and direct through the airwaves and on your digital as well. Asking an audio freak.
What a weekend we have ahead of you. It's DEFCON 1 Q-Dance Radio.
Guess what I'm gonna do? It is a place of shrieks. It is not happy. This is where you will come when you are ready. Chamber with its instruments. It is a place of shrieks. It is not happy. This is where you will come when you are ready.
Thank you. Listen up, this is an exclusive track.
Def Con 1.
I call this the DEF CON All-Stars. Here we go.
It's just time.
if you don't give a f-
Your lighters up in the air. All cell phones, all lighters up.
My face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground. Touch the ground and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon at times. You are not around.
Go, put your hands up. Yeah, keep him up. Keep him up. Picture yourself in a big tank. Wave afterwards.
I'm screaming out for you, I need you by my side. Well, I
Defcon, let me hear. Louder.
Freak live and direct on Q Dance Radio, live from DEF CON 1.
You're listening to DJ Kuhn, the creator of this year's anthem for DEF CON 1 2014. Ripping it up at the gathering, the blue stage. It's electric.
It's a crazy atmosphere.
It's quite overwhelming, actually. And you can hear it through the speakers. You can see people wandering around. It's really cool. And the fun has officially begun.
Let's go back in. It's back to blue.
Watch out. Kick-ass melody kicking in. We'll be right back.
DEFCON 1 Radio. Live.
Gentlemen, my name is Coon, and I'm so happy to be here again, guys. Put your fucking hands up!
are tuned into the sounds of DJ Kuhn, the creator of this year's anthem for DEF CON 1 2014, absolutely tearing up the pace. Oh man, I can feel the bass from here. Wow.
Yeah, we're stuck right between Orange, which is where the after party is going to be going on, the party's going to be rocking all night, and Blue, which you can just hear just thumping, and it's like we've just got this like crossbreed of bass from the two arenas tearing through.
Oh my goodness me, absolutely electrifying.
So we've got a roving reporter out on site, and we're going to kind of catch up with some people out on the thing, just to give you a little taste of what's going on. Let's see if we can tune in right now.
Okay, Pim, are you there, Pim?
And can you say your name again, please?
E.J.
Tommy Burns.
And where in Scotland do you guys live?
The cemetery.
That's your first DEF CON or?
Second DEF CON.
Second DEF CON, yeah.
And it's all a little bit hard to say now, but which one's better?
Last year. No, only kidding. This year's better so far. This year. Love this year. Monday DEF CON.
And what are you looking forward for to tonight? What are they?
Oh, see what happens.
Wild Styles. Wild Styles.
Wild Styles. Ah.
Wild motherfuckers.
Wild motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's a game.
And do you have a message for the listeners who didn't make it?
Big shout out to my mate, Tommy Burns. Couldn't make it today, unfortunately. But love him and all that.
Well. And you?
Same mate, same thing. Same story, same news, bad news. Good boy.
Well, I think I'm going to get a beer with you guys, and I'll see you guys later.
Same mate.
Love you, Tommy.
Bye. Hello, guys.
Pim, our roving reporter, meeting up with some Scottish lads, grabbing a beer. Pim, can you bring one back for us, you know?
Yeah, that's the thing, is if you're looking for one bunch of people that are going to be able to hook you up for beer, Scotland's in the house.
Oh,
you know,
awesome.
You're going to get sorted.
A truly international festival right here at DEF CON 1. We've kicked it off. It's the first official hour. I believe Isaac is stepping up to the plate at the Blue Arena.
For the gathering, the start of DEF CON 1 2014. It's Cuskin Audio Freak with you this weekend on Q Dance Radio. Let's go back in.
Is the DEF CON 1 weather update. This is the gathering at DEF CON 1.